Alrighty guys, we're here at Sunset Speedway. I think, I'm almost sure, I'm 98% sure, but you'll see in the tunnel obviously, but as you saw back there, that was just, you know, cars entering the pits type of stuff. I don't know if I'm at the right spot. I'm taking the camera real quick. But yeah, so that was just like the cars coming in type stuff, you know, just for a little something edit type thing. You know, I'll obviously time lapse that. To move that up a bit, but yeah, so sorry about the whole baseball player thing. I can't help anything about that. It's like a little league thing, but anyways, if you guys do end up enjoying this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you all when the race starts. See you then. a thumbnail. Here we go.
Sweet. Everybody's got to do one.
We're out here.
Ripping off clay on the edge of the wall, and you know that concrete will really suck the car real fast. And so you gotta be a little extra cautious. And I don't know how people like to run up there, and you know, it really gets me sometimes.
So I believe this is your fourth main event win of the 2018 season. I mean, that's got to be an accomplishment too, right?
Yeah, I finally been giving a little tips to Josh Thompson. And that was that was a big, actually, exciting.
Good job out there.
Thank you.
That's more of I didn't care if you won or I won.
This time was in my car.
That's for sure. You got some sponsors you want to thank?
I'd like to thank D&D Custom Service, Les Schwab, Harnell Body and Paint.
Yeah, there we go.
Snap-on. And Northwest Woods there. And my wife, family, friends, comes out to do all this every week. Yeah. You know, I have all these other people that thank me and support.
Well, you keep on, that's for sure, the 86. We might go and restrict the opening main event winner. We got the tire stop back here. All right, Allie Johnson, the number four.
I see 97. I ain't no denying me this year, man.
He's about to die. He's about to die.
Well, you always find the fast one. How do you do it?
What?
All right.
I can't get down there.
All right, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Allie Johnson in the board with Micro 600 restricted. Made it that win. Right. A bit of a comfortable lead to relax the car, let the car do its job, and then you get another yellow. You know, hey, Iron Giant put it off here tonight with their series, and they came with this Jim's 100 with us on Sunset Ways, and you know, we're fast. They're fast. That's all there is to it. We know it. And I know going into this race tonight that I had to prepare the car for the 100, as I was telling you throughout the year. We're looking at the 100. We're looking at the Iron Giant boys coming. Huh? We got to flex our muscle. And you know what? I think I flexed my muscle a little bit tonight. Between my brother, you know, putting good tires and, you know, good setup underneath us. Butcher's out there helping me every stinking week and keeping me calm, and Eric stepping aboard tonight. And oh my gosh, you name it. I gotta thank my wife for
your mother for praying.
My mom praying. These are big
two. You must be praying a lot.
This is going to be for this glad that this glad that this race is over. I'd like to thank Giant guys for coming up with us tonight, and I gotta thank God, and I gotta thank there's no place like home, Coast Aluminum, Rainbow Performance, Ron's Out on RV, Ernest Racing, Kevin, Landscaper, Robert, it's that landscaper. Bethan Locksmith, everybody that supports me, you know, and yeah, that's it. I always like it when you win because I don't even have to interview. I kind of start with one quick question and then you take it over. I like it. All right, Case, your bridge player has just been Houston player, 100 winner. Yet again.
All righty, that is the end of the Sunset Speedway race. Hopefully you guys enjoy. If you guys did, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. That was a pretty nice race. We got Arnie to win today. That was pretty nice. Fan favorite of this track. It's his kind of home track, kind of. But anyways, without the backstory, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you at the next race. See you then.